your performance today? Pleased with how it fared?
Yeah, I think overall we are happy, but there's definitely a lot of things that we could have improved on. And I think this competition was more about getting back into the swing of like a routine and a competition, like blowing the cobwebs off, and I feel like we've done that, so I think we're happy.
And do you feel any pressure out there today? Obviously, after what you achieved last year, kind of coming in with a different mentality?
I did kind of feel a bit of pressure to kind of count things
and then, how has this set you up for the year? Because obviously it's a pretty big year with lots of major comps.
Yeah, I mean, we've got a busy year coming up, so I think this is nice to get back into the swing of things, and it's a good starting point. There's definitely room for improvement, but I think the basics were like definitely there. So yeah, I think we're going to have a good year, hopefully.
Finally, most people will probably know, so you live in Leeds, you're down in London. How do you manage the distance?
I mean, it's kind of been quite slow with being able to go up to Leeds or first come to London since